Now to a new alert about dangerous ice.
Yes, firefighters warning everyone to stay away from the water after a frantic rescue this morning on Lake Michigan.
Yeah, you can see crews tell our Ben Jordan it could have had a tragic ending.
This 12-year-old English Bulldog's name perfectly describes his day. Tough. He's doing just fine tonight, as you can see, thanks to the South Milwaukee Fire Department.
Tough is back at play in the comfort of his own home tonight, taking it easy just hours after a trip on the ice almost claimed his life.
There's people out on the ice right now trying to get it. We're getting them off the ice. We're definitely going to have a water rescue.
Just past where the ice turns to 10 feet deep water outside the South Milwaukee Yacht Club.
Yep, where is he?
He's right there.
Firefighters say they yelled at people to get off the ice and quickly spotted Tuff struggling to stay afloat in frigid Lake Michigan water.
It was just muscle memory. Get the suit on, get zipped up.
Firefighter John Rinesmith says that's because his team trained for these situations in this exact location 2 days ago.
All I was really seeing, and as I'm walking up, it's getting clearer and clearer and clearer, so I know it's getting thin.
Rinesmith got on his knees to gently fall through the ice. He grabbed a hold of Tuff, who had been in the water for about 10 minutes.
It was cold and he was tired, and there wasn't much time left.
Rinesmith and Tuff were dragged ashore by other firefighters.
We wrapped them up in a blanket, got them in the ambulance, dried them off. And after about 5 or 10 minutes, the dog started coming around.
While firefighter Ryan Kurz is thankful Tuff is alive and well, he warns dog owners and Good Samaritans not to try to rescue animals or people themselves.
Too often we see would-be rescuers run out after their loved ones or their pet, and then they become a victim as well. So we would say the best thing is to call 911.
Reporting in South Milwaukee, Ben Jordan, today's TMJ4.